Astros face the floor here, but he's got to be aware of Derek White on a quick pass back also.
White will inbound. It's off to Smart for the seventh game. Sounded, the light was on, it'll be reviewed.
Have to protect the offensive rebounding.
Oh, he got
offensive
rid of it.
He
that's
sure
a Celtic
did.
Win, and we're going the Celtics, to game seven.
The Celtics are going to win. There's a game seven back in Boston.
Ruling on the floor is good basket. The play's under review.
White! Adebayo mashing his way into Horford. Shot clock at three. Butler with Brogdon on him. It's a long three. And good! Oh, Jimmy frickin' Butler puts it in!
And that'll be number three. Shot clock running down. And it's the Butler who did it.
Wow.
Touches every inch of that rim.
Alba goes to Smart. Kicks it out. Tatum splits the defense. Hooks it up!
And that ball was deflected on its way up, and Williams was still able to come.
Shot clock at three. Butler will chisel. And missing. Adebayo!
Oh, my goodness.
Will crowbar it in. Woo! It's Gabe Vincent. Setting up two-point shot. Good!
Not Jimmy Butler. Not Bam Adebayo. But Gabe Vincent, are you kidding me?
Robinson sets up for a two-point shot. It's a Horford rebound, stolen by Lowry. Oh, what a block by Horford on the shot by Adebayo.
It's what he brings to this team defensively. I mean, what a beautiful rejection here by Horford.
It's Drews, Adebayo with the screen. He'll shimmy his way in. Hold on! Up high, down hard. Adebayo has done it again. Shaq hammers in a pass. Inside for Smart, doubled, hits. It's rebounded by Vincent on the fly. Pull up three. Boy, does he got the stroke tonight.
In the NBA for the Celtics.
That's just great footwork down there by Caleb Martin.
Hard screen. Look at that. Jam put in by Tatum. Timeout, Miami.
Defense into offense. That time off a rebound on a very difficult shot.
Celtics by one. Burrowing his way.
Oh,
steps it off to Adebayo.
Moments ago by Gabe Vincent.
Oh, what a move.
Oh, wow.
Two defenders jump to him. How about the recognition behind the back to find Bam with the easy finish?
Great job against the zone, though. Getting the ball to Tatum right there at the nail, and then a great defensive play.
White
Derek White. White
on the baseline. Brown off that baseline. Good feed by Horford.
White the other way. Got the start tonight. The hesitation now. The try.
Derek Zeller with the denial. It's Butler, driving right into Kyrie.
Does the rest. There's the contact. Let me just get it up on the glass. His prayer is answered, but more importantly, Grant Williams can't believe it.
Williams just picked up his second personal foul.
And that's clearly a foul. The Celtics complaining.
Mark of the second quarter.
Vincent, he gambles, thinking he can come up with a steal. He does it.
Robinson here, sheds White into Horford.
Oh! Dropping the sledgehammer, Adebayo!
Oh, oh, oh! They run him off that three-point line. Just throw it to the square and let Bam. Whoa, Bam!
That is the play of the game so far. The Cavs leads all scorers with the ball right now. Off to White. A three.
Butler with 17, works on Williams. Halfway through the third, Spurs across the line, knocked away by Tatum. Denied inside. Tatum with a game high 18 is sitting here for the final half minute of the first half. Rob Williams is in. He'll challenge Adebayo. Good fake, Martin across the lane. Nice. The reverse. Pretty play. Caleb Martin, 7 off the bench.
Very nice.
Butler ramrodding his way into the paint. Go wrapped away by Robert Williams. Swats it away. Shot clock at 12.
Again, here's Robert Williams in his length affecting the shot process of Jimmy Butler.
Halfway through the third, Brown aggressively is by Butler. Oh, saved by Butler and then out of bounds.
This is great defense here.
Oh, it's terrific.
Jimmy Butler.
Robinson gets it to Adebayo, facing the defense. Oh, what a move! And what a slam! Oh, a pirouette! Foul for Boston.
Oh, man, what a spin move there by Adebayo. Very manageable now if you're Miami. Down 13. Get this down to 7. Need a stop, though.
Into Williams! What a pass! Smart! 12 for Robert Williams.
And 10 assists for Smart.
Magnificent play in the first half.
In, from that base incident.
Butler will take it in. White will defend. Contorting is Jimmy Butler.
And coach.
Jimmy Butler very comfortable on that right side isolated. And he knows that even if Derek White doesn't.
They're going inside for Butler. Smart broke it up. 7 assists, no turnovers. There's number 8. There's number 8 by Smart, but cutting Brogdon for 2.
And that was all set up by Smart's great defensive play at the other end.
First half.
Smart is such a key. Has been. Oh, pickpocketed. White pickpocketed Lowry. The other way, Martin.
What a play by Kyle Lowry.
Butler's on Brown. Shot clock at 5. Good pass. Oh, in the corner. Horford on top. White in the corner. Another 3 by Stark. That's not going to go. Horford's got the ball. Got it again. Another offensive rebound. Outside. Tatum triple.
Boston is on one right now.
He doesn't have to worry about that the last 8:51.
Butler got the Adebayo screen on top. Robinson 3. Now Adebayo watches Brown. Butler is on Tatum. Shot clock at 7. Tatum.
Man. Here by Tatum. And this is against a premier defender in Jimmy Butler. A little crossover to his left, step back.
5-second difference, game clock, shot clock. Butler with Smart defending, last year's defensive player of the year. Jimmy B knocks it in. What a shot.
And he can keep Jimmy Butler from getting shots over the top.
White. And Tatum with a fadeaway. Oh, everything he wants to do is going in right now. Tatum to Brown. Brown, the sidestep, the trailing Tatum. By Ben Rockets. Screen. Williams, the defensive assignment.
This is what he wants.
Inside for the lead. He got it.
That's what he wants. Grant Williams on him.
The Celtics are going to have to come and double. That's 5 offensive rebounds. Boston's not missing much, and when they do, they get it back. And now their defense again takes over.
On top it goes to Brown, right down the lane. He floats and blazes his way, but can't convert. Struce the rebound. Lead pass Martin. Saves it inside Butler. Outside it goes. 3. God! That's Max Struce.
And Tatum and Brown are going to have to play like all NBA guys.
Vincent got 3. Another 3. Another hit! He's been a flamethrower. What shooting tonight. He is alternate Brian Forte, replay center Courtney Kirkland, and here we go, off and running inside, Bam Adebayo lost the ball, vacuumed in by Smart, here comes Tatum, 4-point game, less than a minute to go, Butler, hex punches his way inside. Williams defends Butler. A bump, the grind, the gyration, and the two in the foul.
And they're having wars. Look at this.
Look at that. Eye to eye.
Well, and I like what they're doing. The Heat's not, or the Celtics are not just trying to shoot over the top.
Wow.
It's Kyle Lowry's killing it.
His defense, though, is calling card with a drive here by Smart. Good feet.
Robert Williams again. Well, Robert Williams has just always got his head under the rim, Reggie.
After Adebayo at the other end made a short jumper. Shot clock at 9. Smart into Robert Williams. What a pass. Smart has been throwing it all over the place with his 11th assist.
How about this pass by Marcus Smart? Exactly where it needed to be.
And over Adebayo. I mean, my goodness, that's a hard pass, isn't it?
It's right on point right there.
Phenomenal game. Double-double for him. Lowry sneaking on that baseline. Trying to slither. He does. Feed. Robinson got it. 8-0 Miami run.
Lowry on the baseline here. Finds a cutting Robinson at the last second here.
Butler will defend Tatum. Shot clock at 4. Tatum inside. Lost it. Got it. Rejected by Adebayo. Rejected by Adebayo. But that has been bandied about. Butler bandies his way into the paint. Kicks it out to Martin with a 3.
And those are the type of plays.
Ankle looks pretty good, Reggie.
It does, yeah.
He's getting good lift.
Good pass. Smart to Brown.
Fire and passion there by the 34-year-old Joe Mazzulla.
Tate makes a move, bumped by Adebayo, got the 2. Pretty shot on the play. Screen by Smart, got the ball, Horford a triple. Every game he's played, he's led Miami in scoring in these playoffs. A 12 tonight from Vincent, the top scorer for the Heat so far. A little fadeaway right here. Pure. Right over White. Foul called on White. Miami has turned it over 3 times in the last 4 trips. Tatum trying to find some space with 13. Takes it inside.
They're going to score it. They're going to score it. Look at this. Almost a triple team. Right through it. There's the contact and the potential and-one for Tatum.
Well, and he's been really scoring the ball in the playoffs. Kevin said it earlier, up almost 5 points a game.
Adebayo drives into Horford. Hits the deck and got it to fall in.
8 of 19 from 3 for the Celtics.
Double-double Smart. Butler, bam, with a twirling shot. Tip in, down, count it. What a play by Butler. Lowry with the ball. To Zeller, into Williams, oh, knocked it away! He got waylaid by the great play of Williams.
Williams is everywhere.
Brogdon will make a move, the bump, fires, cut
start defensively to this fourth quarter. There's the block by Robert Williams. And here's the flop attempt by Martin.
Tatum's been tearing him up, as has Smart. Robinson awakes, defends him, inside, Smart! What a play! Marcus Smart dives for 2 and a foul. To the trailing Williams, and now Smart. Hold out for Williams, swatted away that time for Adebayo. Butler at the other end, he'll jam and hold, and get fouled on the play. Count it for 2.
What a play by Jimmy Butler defensively. Almost.
Boston by 15 points from behind the arc.
Brown inside. Foul, count it. Good play inside. Jaylen Brown. Here is Tatum. The historic 51 points in game 7 over Philly. Robinson. What a stroke. And Tatum with the triple and 5 early one. Robinson off a screen. Good pass. Adebayo to the cutting Robinson for 2. Go to NBA.com/ID for a chance to see the future of the league take the stage. Wembanyama, there's a long 3. Vincent again. So Grant Williams with 9.
drafted, he stayed with Jimmy Butler in L.A. Spinning shot. It bobs, picked up by Butler to the trailing Adebayo, who takes it, riding the carpet inside for two, hard to the rack. Grant and Robert Williams on the floor, defensive-minded players. Into Martin, what a pass.
Well, here it is, they try to switch out, as Reggie said, miscommunication.
Got a couple nights ago, but then went cold. He's got two here already. It's on a from Lowry. And Miami has been good.
Miami's been a number one clutch team in the association. Look at the pass there.
Great pass to Robinson. Got the feed from on top. 9-2 Miami run. Fourth worst shooting performance. There's a steal. Knocked away from Adebayo. Picked up by Tatum. At the other end with the steal and the flush. He has had at least three threes in every game. It's still right there, Brown and DeMartin for two on the steal. Orchestrate on top. He's picked up by White. Jimmy Butler, word from here with his first basket.
2 of 7, nice way to start the second. Knocking down a three here from White.
Right now, 7 for 12. Oh,
pass by Caleb Martin is in for Love to begin the second half. A three by Brown, a rebound fought for, grappling inside, smart! Got it, hit the net, count it, and the foul. Switch on defense, Rob Williams goes on Butler. And Jimmy works his way, slanting into the paint.
Jason Tatum has answered every run here.
It's Butler, defended by Brown, scoops it out, blocked by Tatum on the shot by Vincent.
And he goes down.
Sure did. Yes. The left ankle.
What a beautiful block by Tatum.
Gosh.
It's right here. So that affects everything.
Tatum, he'll put up a three. Got it.
And he knew there was no way that Vincent was going to be able to contest that shot.
Jaylen Brown has it. Highsmith in front. Shot clock at three. Good crossover by Brown.
I mean, if you're Highsmith.
Big block. Lowry the other way. He throws it away. Another Miami turnover. Inside, Smart got it for Brown to the Williams. Adebayo off his foot. Miami turnover that has killed him here in the second half and in the fourth. It's Smart to Brown. Sidestep. Got it. Jaylen Brown with a big move inside. Horford in the corner. He has found his three-point stroke. Had double-digit rebounds in game 5. He's creeping his way into the defense. It's too spotty. Goes back the way. Martin had the rejection. Takes it the other way. Butler, the last 3 games, has only averaged 20 points and shot 43% from the floor. So that's a good sign. Tatum takes it in and scoops it home.
That's the switch I've been talking about.
Better than any team in the league. Where does it start?
You just have to stay the course. I mean, it's a cliche, one at a time, but that's where we are right now. And it's clear there's some things we can do better on that end.
Because of his ability to shoot the basketball. Well, they needed that.
Inside Tatum, and he had room to do it. Brown in the corner and Strus on him. It's collected by White. Williams finishes it off well on the feed.
And that was a pass. That wasn't a shot there by White.
Taking the place of starter Gabe Vincent tonight.
And Gabe Vincent, look, had been the Heat's third leading scorer, averaging 7.
Pritchard. Into Highsmith. And swiped away. When Highsmith has the ball on the other way for the Heat. Into Adebayo. The lane is open. It's Smart with a tremendous game the other night. Best game of this series so far. Goes inside. Ball deflected. Turnover. Miami's got it. Martin in stride. Knifes his way in. Robinson for the lead. Butler for the lead. Since it was 11-9. Shot clock at 8. Robinson decides to take it in. Lowry swaggers. Robinson locked and loaded from 3.
Smart picked up his fourth. Adebayo with Rob Williams in front. Good pass. Inside. Robinson ties for two.
Think about this, guys. They're running plays in option.
Off the bench quickly and heard from, and Tatum the other way. Over Caleb Martin. Long shot. Good.